I'm going to show you how to get the test statistic and p-value for a chi-square goodness of fit test for when the expected distribution is uniform. In other words, the expected values are assumed to be equally likely. I have the problem written out, and it's a problem regarding whether or not a die is fair. So a die, the suspected die, was rolled 200 times, and how many times each face occurred was counted. I put those counts already in Minitab Express and titled it Observed Frequency. To get the test statistic, you want to click on the Statistics tab and go over to Chi-Square Goodness of Fit. And I have the summarized data in a column. I need to tell it where the observed counts are. And I could label each of the categories, like side one, side two, side three, and so on. But it's optional, and I'm going to skip that. And because I'm expecting each outcome to be equally likely, that is the null statement, I can leave it as equal proportions, and I don't need to put in the expected proportions. Clicking on OK, you'll see from the output that it gives the expected counts. In other words, this is 1/6 times 200 for each category. Scrolling down further, the chi-square test statistic is 28.54 with a corresponding p-value that is less than 0.0001. So that is a pretty small p-value. The decision would be to reject the null statement at all common levels of significance, and there would be sufficient evidence to support the suspicion that this die is not fair.